In an amazing twist of fate, General Motors' gas-guzzling Hummer brand, discontinued in 2010, is poised to make a comeback for 2022 as an all-electric sub-brand of GMC. The resurrected Hummer will appear first as a pickup truck and later as an SUV. The new pickup is shaping up to be quite the beast, with up to 1,000 horsepower from its top powertrain option, which uses three electric motors, offers an estimated range of 350 miles per charge, and a leaps to 60 miles per hour in a claimed 3.0 seconds. The Hummer EV also features removable roof panels, an optional adjustable air suspension, and a cool four-wheel steering feature that allows it to crab sideways, drive diagonally, all of which should make it fun to take off-road. Pickup trucks are the next frontier for electric vehicles, as potential rivals from upstarts Rivian, Bollinger, and Tesla, as well as established automakers such as Ford, are preparing their own entries in this emerging segment. What's new for 2022? While Hummer is an old name, the Hummer EV will be an all-new model within the GMC lineup. The Hummer EV will go on sale in fall 2021, and at first only the most expensive Edition 1 model will be available. Less expensive trims will come into the picture starting in 2022. At launch, only the top Edition 1 trim and its six-figure price tag will be available. It's loaded with all of the best items offered on the Hummer EV, including an adjustable air suspension, Super Cruise semi-autonomous driving mode, a power-operated tonneau cover, and a giant 13.4-inch infotainment display. The Hummer EV 3X will be the next one to launch and is scheduled for fall 2022. The Hummer EV 2X and Hummer EV 2 have a less powerful two-motor drivetrain and will go on sale in 2023 and 2024, respectively. For now, the only powertrain available in the Hummer EV is a setup with three electric motors that makes 1,000 horsepower. All-wheel drive is standard and GMC estimates a 0 to 60 miles per hour time of 3.0 seconds, which the company says is achievable thanks to the truck's Watts to Freedom launch control driving mode. GMC is also quoting a dubious 11,500 foot torque figure from this powertrain, but that estimated number is almost certainly calculated through the torque multiplying effect of the truck's gear ratios. While we take issue with how that misleading torque number is calculated, it should have massive pulling power regardless. The real torque number will be between 1,000 and 1,100 pound-foot, GMC insiders say. We were able to test drive a prototype model and were wowed by its performance. We are eagerly awaiting our chance to test the Hummer EV's performance capabilities at our test track and will update this story with test results as soon as we can.